Daily brushing and flossing will help to reduce your chances of tooth decay. But there is a dental material that can be placed on the chewing surface of your tooth to help seal out plaque and acids before they form a cavity. The material is known as a dental sealant, and it is a layer of thin plastic which is painted onto the outside of the tooth. The sealant acts as a barrier to prevent cavities from forming. The procedure is painless and takes just a few minutes in your dentist's office. For the most common type of sealant, your dentist will clean and dry the tooth. Then they place a gel on your tooth's chewing surface. The gel prepares the surface of the tooth for the sealant. Once the gel has been rinsed off and the tooth has been dried, your dentist will place a liquid plastic material in the grooves of your tooth. A special blue light will harden the plastic. The plastic forms a sealant. Anyone can get a sealant, including adults, but children and teenagers are often the best candidates, since the earlier you can place this protective barrier on the surface of your tooth, the less likely you are to develop a cavity. What's great about dental sealants is that they are safe, cost-effective, and they hold up well under the force of normal chewing. During your regular dental visits, your dentist will check the condition of the sealants and can reapply them when needed. Sealants will often last for several years before they need to be reapplied. You'll still need to brush and floss, but sealants give you extra protection against cavities. To learn more about taking care of your teeth and gums, visit mouthhealthy.org.